Regulators. We regulate any stealing of his property. We're damn good, too. But you can't be any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the steel, if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Regulators! Mount up!
Well, we're getting on our first little tracking. My hunter back here. We got a bull back here bugling, so maybe he's got some cows with him. So we're gonna go and check it out. Stay tuned.
Let me verify. Stop. Don't move. There's a bunch more coming. Left. Get a clear shot. Don't move. Only if you have a clear shot.
Another one. Rack one in. One to... Shoot again. Shoot again. Oh. One more time. Woo, buddy. One more time. Put another one in. Shoot right where the... Okay, good. Good job. Woo! Hey, calm down, dude. All right, kukwe. All right, bro.
that stops. Nobody knows it.
Heck yeah, buddy, you did a good job. You did a really good job. First time hunter right here.
Side to side, baby, back and forth. God above.
All right, SRO. We have our first elk down. Well, only tag anyway. It's opening morning. And I've been within the first couple of few hours of daylight. Couldn't be happier for my brother. Oh, Bobo, he's been wanting to hunt for a long time, and finally I asked him, hey man, how come you're not playing for hunt? He goes, well, I don't know, I just want to bother you guys or something. So I'm like, well, tell you what, put in this year, get y'all set up, save your money. And sure enough, he got him a tag. So I'm very happy for him. First harvest. And it couldn't work out better. We jumped out, there's screaming bulls everywhere. And I was like, you know, we better go check that out, because be some cows and things hanging out with them still. So sure enough, we got right in the middle of a herd. And it worked out so perfect. And I'm glad it worked out that way for him. He had to take his time. They walked right into us. We can put 25 yard shot. Oh my gosh. So he's back there with his elk still. Walking to the truck to get my dad. Hopefully we can get the truck a little bit closer. Up one of these side roads. I'll set up the camera and you can watch us field dress the elk. Stay tuned, guys, and, for more of this, the rest of this hunt.
What's up, guys? We're back to the truck. I don't know, maybe 4 or 5 mile loop. Just checking things out. We found some ruins as well. I never knew they were there, but I never looked for them either. So my dad and my brother behind me, I showed him this spot and plenty of signs to set him back up on the new trails. Got some deer, antelope, and elk action, and I think possibly a lion. So we'll see. Oh, the old cowboy at camp that ranches out here, he said there's a lion that's been around. He's seen with his eyes. Not horsebacking, but he said cruising water with the truck. So I asked him about bringing dogs out, and he said he don't mind as long as they don't mess with his horses. So I'm about to hit my buddy up about that. Maybe a couple of guys. Get them out here with their dogs. Find that lion. So that would be awesome. And you can't beat this weather. It's awesome. Just out here being dirty and living life, loving it. You know, I do miss my family. But, you know, this is what hunting entails. Being away, it's a lot of work too, because you're constantly doing something. So during our camera rounds, we're going to be getting firewood and all that stuff for our last night. So we're back at the truck. You guys are rolling in. We'll catch you guys at the next spot.